Alright, and I am back. Let's see if I can get out of the situation with this Deathclaw having me cornered in this doorway. Be great if that vertebrate would come over here and help me out. Shit, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Give Piper credit for standing in there going toe-to-toe with him. The hell? I'll take this lapse in AI. Complaints out of me.
I guess they're not looking to negotiate.
You. That's pretty screwed up looking by even this game's standards. Come here, Piper. Okay, I'll offload some shit on you.
Hey.
What else can I dump off on you? I'm not even carrying that.
There too.
I wasn't looking, Roger, were you laughing at the way I cheesed that Deathclaw with it stuck on the other side of the fountain? How do I get down from here? I do not know how to get down from here. I mean, short of fast traveling. Because the elevator was no help. Occasionally these games will give you a break like that, though. I remember back on Skyrim, I had a dragon priest. Oh, shit. I had a real hard time. The dragon priest couldn't find me, even though I was in a very obvious spot. What the hell's going on down here?
Making things for you.
it's almost Christmas time. Unfilled kickball just hanging out in a filing cabinet.
Won't be able to pick this.
Sure you saw something?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Lou, come on. Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
The jet will make you jittery.
Yeah, where are you, Piper? There you go.
Heads up.
Probably have something you can use.
Nope, but I got a bunch of junk to dump off on you. And that's kind of where I store them. It's like, ugh, this flip kickball's run out of air. I gotta put it in a filing cabinet. Just like I keep my spare 38 rounds in there. And a desk. What the fuck hit me? Oh shit. Okay, so I'm probably gonna do that whole battle over again. A deflated kickball? You found it in a cigarette machine?
Something if you need me to.
Good lord. Alright, so. Right away.
Last mistake.
Guess they took out the robots? This is a pain in the ass. Oh shit. Would have been nice to know that was still over there.
Engaging hostile air target.
Thank you. interesting shit here, man. Large baby bottle.
I've done this hundreds of times. You think you'll be any different?
Yeah, just have a seat, Piper. Unfilled kickball, still in the filing cabinet.
A big mistake, okay?
Let's quick save. Sarah Connor. Like how it's died in this push-up position. Piper, just get up. I'm not stimpacking you. Get up. Just broke right away, huh?
Got it.
Don't quit, do ya?
I'm not in combat, though. Whoa. Fuck's the elevator.
Loot on you better be worth it.
Okay, what good does that do? Is this elevator broken?
I got all day.
Okay, hatch is open. Is the elevator there, and I just don't see it? Judging by the way this trash can's floating?
Come on, tough guy. Come on.
All right, let's check. Let's see. Oh, that's awesome.
You gotta reload sometime, asshole. Playing games with me, huh?
Okay, that was one of the best glitches ever.
You having fun?
Oh shit.
I can do this all day.
No, you can't. I got a rocket launcher. Ooh, wow, that was a lot of rads. Didn't mean to do that.
Ain't personal. Just you or me?
Ours now.
Okay, I mean, I got to admit, that is my new favorite Fallout glitch. The invisible elevator.
You're dead! You hear me?
And all that time there's a stairwell I could have took? Where the fuck is Piper so I can unload some shit? Where'd you come from? Where the hell am I in the story? Let's see. Main story, I need to meet with Elder Maxon or go to the place where you scan the dude's mind. No, I don't want that, damn it. Yeah, I heard some stuff about it. Like, I managed to avoid spoilers, but I heard that was a pretty awesome sequence. In fact, it was part of my plan for tonight to take care of that. Piper, where the hell are you? Seems like a brilliant idea to get a roaring fire like that going in an enclosed space. At this point, I might as well just take everything since I'm over encumbered. Where the hell am I? Ha. Let's see where the stairs go. Of course, they wouldn't go all the way up where I need them to go. Where the fuck have you been?
Hey.
I'll try this elevator again.
Going up.
Oh, this elevator. It's this elevator. That's funny.
Going down.
zombie.
Fallout. They look awfully happy in spite of those mushroom clouds. Pieces. I hate that they a flamer that poisons
there
people? The main vault? I don't think the... Hey, you gonna attack a fellow while he's cooking? Dickhead. Just wanna cook. I can't remember what the, I don't think it had a...
Disappearing at.
I honestly don't think it had, like, a ulterior motive. I think it was just, like, an honest vault.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Bitch. What was I saying? No, there was 25 or so that were just regular vaults. Now, what was the vault number in the first one? I don't even remember that. Or in the first one, in the third one.
Only a fucking coward hides.
I've spent so much time. I'm just trying to get the good neighbor. 114 sounds about right. But then, you know, what the hell do I know? Could be 111. I thought 111 was this one. I'm pretty sure 111 is this one. Sure, I can't offload some shit on you there. I know what'll do it. Something gives me. Which one is gives me extra? 101. Yeah, I think 101's the one we're ultimately thinking of. Alright, we're gonna have to fast travel and unload some shit. See, I was trying to do it the honest way, sit here and remember it. You went ahead and Googled it. So, last time I played, which I think was Thanksgiving, I took back the castle for the Minuteman. That was a hell of a fight with the Queen Mirelurk. Piper. Damn it, Piper. We always run.
Where to?
So she has to run a fucking lap every time we come here. No, I remember hearing them say something in game about a giant sea monster being why the Minutemen were no longer there. So I expected something, and I was inside when she actually first arrived. So like I come walking out, walk up under the wall and just saw her out there. I lost almost all the Minutemen though during that fight. I think Preston and one other guy were the only two that survived. Transfer. Laser pistol sword. That. And. Ooh, 72. Is that better than the one I've been using? Oh, hell yeah, it is. Oh, so you were on the shore when it came rolling out of the water. I bet that you probably had a better view of it than I did then. Like, truthfully, my view really sucked. Actually, I want to go back and get that pocketed. I love that the bathrobe is actually a thing. that you could actually run around in a damn bathrobe. Yeah, everything that was pocketed, I just took. Chemistry. Armor. Craft. Wish you could do two perks, that would be great. Yeah, definitely if you freaking fired a fat man at point blank range, you definitely chose it. Yeah, I didn't mess with any walls. I got some of my caravans for this one. Back to grilling stuff. Everything I got. Go off caravans. Deliver goods elsewhere. Yeah, I mean, I haven't done any walls over in Sanctuary either. I'm not very good at maintaining my things. Like, we look over here, look at all of them that need things. Like, the castle doesn't even have food or water. There's only one guy there. All by himself. That's crazy. Thank you. Yeah, I mean, I keep meaning to get back to doing that, but, like, it's just one of those things that I'm like, I'll do it when I do it. I guess I gotta increase my gun nut rank if I'm gonna make this any better than it is. Actually, though, that's not what I was here for. This is the one I wanted to check out. It's got bayonet. Yeah, it's got what I want on it right there. I don't need to... Does the artillery come in handy?
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
Let's go put up my mods because they add weight. Yeah, oddly enough, the settlement that gets attacked the most is this one, and there's nobody here. Do much anything to that gun.
Hey.
Just let me know. Probably have something you can use.
Threw everything into charisma. Charisma's important, though. Because I remember at the end of New Vegas, I just charisma my way right out of the last boss fight. I got a lot of stuff in here. Where's old Dingbat at here? There she is.
Heads up.
What you got?
That didn't work right.
For me.
There we go. How's my inventory look? $268. Yeah, that VATS glitch you had was great. Like, I can't believe it dropped you in Concord. That's my favorite part of it, actually. Then it picked you up and dropped you way out here. Oh, hell, while we're here, might as well finish this quest with Preston. Did it let you keep playing once it dropped you in Concord, or did you have to start over? Like, reload a save? One of the funny things here is I used to have this guard post right here in the middle, and it was back a bit from these turrets, but it wasn't back far enough, so like when the provisioners and whatnot come through, they couldn't continue on up and over the bridge to go out and do their thing.
Crops coming in pretty good.
That's funny, it killed you. See, I have a feeling Preston's back here because I have him working the food.
Hey there. Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
You'd better keep your mouth shut about this place. I can't trust anyone.
But yeah, I have a... In my head, I just have this image of Preston walking all the way back here from Castle just to tend to crops. Because at the time that I did it, I needed more people to work the crops. So I was like, Preston, here, you do it. See, I'm needed at Castle. I'm going to go to Diamond City first, though. Yeah, that's what I figured it is, because like he hung out at Castle for just a little while, and then he wandered off, come back to start working the crops. Because the next time I needed him, that's where I found him, just toiling away at the crops.
Ever been up in the stands? Let's just say they can afford a lot of clothes.
Huh?
Did you ever do the side quest for these guys? That where you had to back up the DJ? Well, see, that's the thing is I made him work the crops. Like, I desperately needed someone to work the crops because I was out of You know, it was hurting my resource count. Custom house tower. All right, here, let's go to the Shamrock Tap House. We're going to find... Well, what killed me is I went and I cleared the Beantown Brewery prior to that mission. So, like, when I went back, it was weird to run into more people. Yeah, run into more people in there again. It's like, hey, I killed you guys already. Okay, I gotta see what this place is. It speaks to the Irish in me. What's up, Brian? Did you finish your school stuff?
Now,
what do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Got it good enough. Got it good enough to stop working, I guess. Should I go to Good Neighbor first, then come back to the Shamrock place? Is that what you're saying? Anyone following the football game to tell me what the score is? This one, I'd just be happy if I find a fucking good neighbor. I've been trying. Patriots still winning, Brian. Oh. I'll take over here and heal up. These damn gunners. Where's my Stimpaks? Oh, it's near it on the map. Well, I think when I was on the Fallen Skybridge, I walked right over top of it at some point. Ah, exploded. Bits and pieces.
Better in our hands anyway.
Oh, he's twitching. Damn it, the Broncos are down by a touchdown. Joe Spuckies? Alright, what kind of nonsense we got up here? Some blew up. Bank.
Bad idea.
Some super mutant assholes out there. Okay, yeah, see, I've already gone past it again. So if I turn around and follow the road this way. If I take this way, I might get there. I think. Well, I just fought some. Okay. Can I not fight super mutants? That'd be great. Oh shit, there you are. Yeah. Hell, I'm appreciating the hell out of the live coverage of the game. That way I can play my video games and not have to devote the internet to it. Wow, 50% more damage against the animals. All right, I'm in danger, but from what? Other than the overzealous young woman walking behind me with a gun at my back. Dogs. I don't want to get in a fight right now.
Come on.
exploded it. Oh, how'd that not hit?
What's that? I solved your fear, human!
Yeah, when they blow up like that, it's nice. Going back to the dogs. Okay, on the map, where am I? I'm like just casually circling fucking Good Neighbor again and again and again.
Light him up! What? Just had to play hero, huh?
Leave it all.
Now where'd they get to?
Oh, it never gets old.
Ain't my first gunfight, rookie. Just die.
First and goal for the Broncos. Damn, they just keep coming.
Just going to waste, otherwise.